Alright. We're back to Flashback. Let's do this. Alright. So, here's a little trick I learned. Just keep rolling back and forth. Well, he's dead. But there's another one down here. Alright, easy. That's like the equivalent of like Dark Souls, just dodge rolling everywhere around enemies. Save point, thank you. Okay. Feeling better now. Let's see what we got in here. Don't like that. Oh, okay. Great. Let's go down. This is probably going to be death. Get through this though. Alright, let's wait for them to make another pass. There we go. Okay. this. Let's throw the receiver. Okay, now what? Alright, we're on a spaceship now. This feels kind of... Oh, we're on like an alien world. This feels final level-y. Before we go back that way, what's over here? Oh, I have full shields. I don't even need this. What is that thing? Damn it. All right, we're on flat ground now. Oh, I can't fight three of these guys. Get out of here. The hell? Wait. Oh, okay. Why am I suddenly getting hit by them? This being so weird. There we go. Alright, they're all dead. Thankfully, they didn't have much health. Okay, I see what I must do here. Okay. So then I guess I gotta do something with this. Oh, mechanical mouse. Take the mechanical mouse. Why can't I, like, put it back down? Oh, there we go. Okay. Okay, but now what? I do with that? Is that what I was supposed to do? I don't know. Can't go back up. All right, what's the deal with this switch then? Not doing anything for me. if I let it down right here? I do. Are you serious? I had to shoot the door? Oh my god. Oh. Oh, is that supposed to happen? I hope not. Or, I mean, I hope it was. Dying right now. Danger. All right, I guess we're gonna blow this whole place up then. Freaking back here. Alright, next episode, I'm just gonna get back to that point. If you guys like what you're seeing, like, comment, subscribe, tell your friends, and we'll have more flashback in the next one.